Hello guys, welcome to the next episode of Banished. I'm Biffa, thank you very much for joining me. You join us, an exciting time. We are working on building up our colonial housing here. We've upgraded that to a tap house. We've got a colonial townhouse and a tunnel house going in. Here we go. Where's the tunnel house? That's this one. Colonial townhouse. Tunnel house. There it is. That one there. There we go. That was weird. Wasn't. Let me select it. Which would be really cool. And then we can add some other ones onto the side. 8, 9. Oh, we're getting loads of people coming through now. That's nice. We need a bit of an expansion phase. We were running short on people. We've had a load of nomads come. And they've really filled up these houses. So hopefully with these going, then we'll get a nice little area we can expand into. I'm going to try and sort of make this into a courtyard. If there's enough room, not sure whether there will be. We shall see. Oh, there we go. That's been finished. So there will be a market and a housing area over here at some point. That won't be very far in the distance. What's this one going up here? Looking forward to see what the tap house looks like a little inn, which will be interesting. What other ones do we have here? We have a nice big colonial house, although we can't afford that yet. All people are moving in already. There we go. I love the little name thing outside. Very nice. Looking very nice. Shame these trees haven't been removed in between. Even though these are butting up right against each other. Oh no, they're not, are they? There's a gap in between. Can I remove those? I bet I can. If I do that... Aha! Yeah, let's... we'll leave that one there. Just want these ones out in the middle taken out. And we'll leave the ones at the side. There we go, that looks better, doesn't it? Look at that tunnel house. You can walk underneath, look. To get to the inside. Little courtyard here. Oh, they fit together so well. That is fantastic. That is really well done. Well done to the guys that make Colonial Charter, the guys and girls. I say guys, I mean guys and girls. And you've got a little tap house there as well now, like a little bar. That is looking absolutely fantastic. I love it. Very, very nice. So there we go. We need somebody working there. Not quite sure what that job would be called. Let's have a look. An ale wench. So this bloke is now an ale wench. Fair enough. Luxuries limit 500. We've got 487 luxuries. Well, I'll tell you what, that is going to go up to 1,000. And what does he need? He needs canteens and water, pub meal, fish and chips, mutton and carrot, egg and milk. Eggs and milk, he could do those. He could do a scrambled pub meal. We don't have mutton yet, do we? We will have... We don't have carrots either, pretty sure. No. So we can't do that. Fish and potato, we don't have a fishery. And we certainly don't have potatoes, I believe. Or did we get potatoes? No. Did we get potatoes at some point? Potato, yes we did. We've got spinach, kale, blackberries, potato. Yeah, there we go. So we could do, if we got a fisher, fish and potato. We can't do the canteens. But we can do... Oh, he makes ale as well. But we can do the pub meal, eggs and milk. That's fine. How many eggs do we have? 15 eggs, milk, 25. Okay, that's fine. I wonder where the eggs and milk are going. Oh, up to 4 of 4. What are we getting from this then? Roots. Is that what you get from a horse? What are you trading? Probably something we need. Yeah, we can't though. Goodbye. Nowhere to put them. Interesting to see what they do. That one's been finished. Don't want to upgrade that. That's been finished. Let's have a look at the... Yep. Nice. Nice tunnel house there. Let's see what else we can add colonial house-wise. Which one are we looking at? This menu here. So we've got the townhouses, a tap house. Big colonial house we can't do. We've got some half houses. Well, I want to add in... corner house at the end. Let's add in a couple more townhouses. So we'll have that. I don't want to rotate it. I want to change the colour. There we go. It's a shame this one isn't the same colour as those. I'm wondering whether this is... Yeah, I'm going to knock that down and change it. I want that the same as the other ones. Excellent, that's working nicely. Good, that'll hopefully cheer people up. Yeah, I want that the same brick as these, so they all look the same. And then we can go next to that with some... Where's my house menu? There we go. With some of these half houses. Which probably could go... Let's see. If we do... That's a half house right. So that, to me, would go this side. So let's go for a half house left. Or would we have the chimneys in the middle? No, you'd have the chimneys in the middle, wouldn't you? So if we go for one of those... let's just make sure it's the right colour. Yeah, there we go. Then one of those. That's the one. The chimneys will be in the middle. And then a corner house. Here. Oh, perfect. Almost right up to the path. But we're going to do that. Is that the right colour? No, don't rotate. Yes, that's the right colour. There we go. And that'll be a lovely block along there. Sorry, this has got to be taken down. How many builders do we need? 19. Okay, we've got a few spare labourers. How's our food going? We're up to citizens 144. So we are getting a bit short on food. We've got these guys working now, so hopefully we'll pick up. Let's see. Yeah, we'll start picking up in the food department. I do not want to starve. And we could get these going as well. Pecan. Maple. Drop that down to 2. Up to 10. Drop that down to 1, I mean. There we go. What have we got coming up here? Nope. Thank you. Not trading with you. I'm just wondering now again whether to add... Because we're only getting 4 there. I wonder if they're not going to be killed off at all. Whether horses will be used for something else. I don't know. Oh, the tunnel house is going. Let's get ready to replace that then. Which was this one. I love the way they all hook together. This is fantastic. There we go. Tunnel house. Yeah, let's change that. There we go. Brilliant. And we can carry on round the corner. It may not be that we are able to fit some along the back. I'm not sure. We'll see. Maybe we put a little garden in the middle. But are these filling up with people? Well, that one won't be. He's making a scrambled pub meal. Yep, people in there, people in there. Good. Just what we need. Now we're getting these worked as well. I don't think these are actually... blueberries. From pecans. These aren't mature yet. But that will help. Food is dropping quite a lot. Just wondering whether 4 more fields wouldn't be good. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Over here somewhere, perhaps. Also, they're walking quite a distance to drop their stuff off. Although it could just go straight to the market, couldn't it? What else could we do for food? Let's have a look in here. We've got butcher stalls. To chop beef into different kinds of meats and products. Chop mutton. Are we getting mutton from these guys yet? Not yet. So we could do that. A llama butcher. Which, oh, it takes charqui from a llama. Okay, bison we don't have. Pig butchers we don't have those. Deer. So we could have a venison butcher. A horse butcher. Cheval. Oh, okay. They're calling it by the French name. It is better than horse meat. So we could build some of these, couldn't we? Let's have a look. Oh, no, didn't want to do that. So we don't really want to put them in this area. Could we fit a couple of butchers along the side here? Let's have a look how big they are. Cow butcher. Oh, yeah, they're tiny. That'd be fantastic. Let's have a look. Yeah, that's the sort of way. Right by the market. Perfect. We'll have a cow butcher. A sheep butcher. And what else have we got here? Deer? Yeah, deer butcher. There we go. Excellent. Maybe that will help us with some food as well. Oh, these are growing up nicely. Look at these. That'll give us a nice influx of food. And the corner house is finished. Oh, man, look at that. That is perfect. We can put a couple, maybe another house along there. Are these filling up? They are. Upgrade to a seamstress to create clothing for the people. Ah. Well, maybe we will once we get round there. Oh, these look brilliant. I love the models here. And they're looking right out over the... That is really close, isn't it? Look. And the tunnel house has finished as well. Oh, that is fantastic. I love that. I'm going to get a nice screenshot of that. Let's get down nice and low. Okay, as low as we can go. For those of you who don't know, you can set a key that will take a screenshot with none of this stuff on it. No GUI. No GUI. So... that looks good. Let's get in nice and close. There we go. We'll take a couple. Good, good. Yeah, I want to get some more houses around the corner here. What should we line up with? Colonial houses left and right, I think. Rather than the townhouse. I think the townhouse will be a bit too big butting up to there. So let's do that. I know we're expanding a lot, but I really want to get... really want to make sure. That's it, isn't it? That's the right colour. Yep. So we have one of those there. Can we then fit in another corner house? I wonder, actually. No, let's not do that. I'm going to do a townhouse there. A homestead, corner house. Where is it? Tunnel house, corner house, homestead, townhouse. That's the one I want. That's the colour I want. Yeah, it's got like a nice side to it, so it will fit in okay. Make sure it's lined up correctly. Should we do that? And then I think we should be able to fit another corner house in there. We will try. Corner house. We want that rotated round that way. Oh, just. Yeah, look. Just fit it in. Right, let's wait for that to be done first. Food is dropping a lot. How's the yield going? I wonder what we're going to get from these. That'll be interesting to see. Hey, look, there's one tree that they've missed. Let's grab that one. Going to get that one? Yep, that's marked for removal. Good, good. I like that one there. Oh, there we go. We've got these done. So what are these going to be? Butchers? Yeah, 1, 2, 3 butchers. There we go. Cow butcher. Look at the blood. Cow butcher, sheep and deer butcher. So deers won't get there yet. Cows will already be taking their beef. Sheep. Oh, sheep are there now. Excellent. We'll start getting some mutton from them. Cows got a long way to go. Oh, these are Frisian cows, so they're just milking. So that's fine. Pretty slow breeding as well. We've got 4 of them. Are we getting any... Oh, they've gone down to 3 out of 4. Okay, please breed. Let's have a look what's going on here. Alright, let's put that back to lumber. How much lumber do we have? By name. L lumber 0. Okay, yep. Back to lumber for you. Materials limit 2,500. No, you'll be okay. Fuel limit 2,000. Well, we're not making fuel anymore, we're making lumber. That limit has been reached, 2,000, that's good. You're not getting any lumber. Yeah, that's fine, we've fixed that one. Your limit's been reached. You're full up. That's okay. You're not getting any wool, are you? There's six there, so maybe you can do that. How much leather is there? 131. Let's get you back to leather coats. Hide coats. Yep. You're doing okay. Furnace fuel we've got a lot of. That's fine. You're chipping away at that. Excellent. Oh, we've got things balanced nicely. Food's the only thing I'm a bit worried about at the moment. So I'm hoping once these... Oh, there we go. Look. 399 pecans. Let's keep that over here and see what they actually bring in. So is that totally finished? 10% year. Oh, it's filling up again. Okay, so 399. This one is taking longer. Okay. Oh, trade. Maybe we need to start trading for some food. Sir Stromming, no idea what that is. Some of them have got frog's legs and things like that. We could just bring in an influx of food. I might send over here. Let's change that by quantity. And send over to this guy some stuff. Who's that? Oh, there we go. No. Dismiss. Thank you. Right, we're just pausing it a second. What should we send over? Firewood and manage to keep up with. Furnace fuel we've got quite a lot. Furnace fuel's worth a lot, isn't it? So let's send over. How much is furnace fuel worth? We can see here 3. So send over 100, that's 300. Send over 200, that's 600. Send over, we send over 200, 300 is 600, 900. Let's send over 300, because we've got so much. Roots, ale, we've got tons of ale. Let's send over, what should we say, 250 to you. And bone meal we've got a lot of. I'm not sure what that's for. Salt we've got a lot of as well. Iron, venison, pecans, iron ore, maple syrup, rough tools, fancy furniture. How much do we have in this one? No, not that one. This one, fancy furniture, is worth 30. We've got 100 in there. We've got 135. Let's send over another 100 over here. There we go. Getting a nice stock. That will probably do for now. Yeah, let's do that. Let's turn this one on. Work, that's what I'm looking for. Let's add an extra person. And I think that will probably be okay. What have we got? 2 people there. Nobody there. 1 person here. Can we have another person? Yep, there we go. Hopefully... that will be okay. I'm not going to trade for firewood. I don't want to. What's this one over here? Materials limit. What's he need? Oh, beeswax. That's fine. How much beeswax are you guys making? Not a huge amount. We've got 1 person chipping away on the salt mine. On his own. Poor chap. Doing well. Stone. Yep, that's okay. Getting a bit short on stone, but then we've done a big building project. We're going to do another big building project soon. I want another corner house there, and then we'll stop building, I think. Let's take that one. Yep, colonial corner house. That is facing the right way. Is that the right colour? It is. That's lined up nicely as well. There we go. Let's put that over there. So, citizens, 147. Okay. So, food is building up again. We could really do with, you know, getting that up to, you know, 14,000 odd and more. That's where we want to be. It's that last influx. When you build a load of houses, they will... take food and fill up their inventories. So it's not necessarily that we're running short on food. Not that one. It's just that... There we go. They'll hold it all in there. Add a load of firewood and all that sort of thing. Oh, we're running out of people. Let's just do that. So we've got enough labourers working there. Yeah, so... We shall see, we shall see. I think we'll be okay. I think this will be a nice little area in the middle here. Because then we can have some more houses there and then build straight down there. And then possibly one of these tiny markets over here. Another rural market this side. To then help with all of that. I think that'll be good. How are these guys doing? Now, what are they turning the meat and whatnot into? They're taking the beef, sausages, tallow and beef cuts. I wonder whether you actually get more food out than you get in. Oh wow, oh wow, oh wow. Let's just have a look at our trade items. Let's just pause a second. So pepper, parsnips, walnut, there's lots of things we don't have. Canola seeds. sugarcane, corn. Do we have corn? Oh dear, hiccups. Corn we do not have. Do we not? Corn seems to ring a bell. We've got a lot of corn. We must have corn. Trade, kale, spinach, maple, cotton, pecan, potato. Why do we have so much corn? I'm going to double check that at my farm. Kale, blackberry, spinach, potato, cotton. No, we do not. Okay, corn, we'll take one of those. That might be it for this one. I don't want to sort of overdo it. How are we doing on coach? Yeah, let's chuck those in. Let's chuck those in. Let's chuck those in. Let's chuck... What do we need? 2,000. Let's chuck 100 of those in. So that'll be 300. There we go. Ale. We'll drop 100 of those. Oh, they're worth 8 each. That's brilliant. 5 pearls. Fantastic. Let's see whether we can get... Overpaying by 130 units. Okay, let's drop that down to 50 and we'll be done. Yay, mathematics. Let's just take that then. A corn seed. Trade. And pause the game. Corn, there we go. Good. Let's go back to inventory. Oh, Colonial Corner House is getting there. These look great. I really do like them. They look fantastic. It's like a little colonial council estate. That's what it is. Row houses. Yeah, that'll be something we'll do somewhere else, I think. 10 labourers. Brilliant. Any food-producing things we can increase? Foresters. We've got a lot of wood coming in, so we're fine. I mean, I know I could just add them to the fields that I've got. Packers were doing okay. Potters. But I don't want to do that. Corner house is done. Brilliant. Traders and vendors. You know what we could add? Let's add another 3 of those. And we could also add another... Now, traders are doing okay. They're pretty much fast enough. Forester. Oh, it's the mine, wasn't it? Miners, I wanted to add. We'll have to do that from over here. You can be dismissed now. We've done that. You'll have to be dismissed. We've got nothing there. These, we can add a couple more miners on. So, let's add... There we go. We'll do that. What does this upgrade to? Oh, we don't have that extra resource yet, so that's fine. Good. Good. That's been done. Let's have a look at that. Nice. Yeah, that looks nice in the middle there. And then we can start working along the side here. Let's have some more. Let's have some more with our half houses. Let's make sure that's right. It doesn't look like it's the right colour. There we go. We can have one that way. Hopefully we can fit a path down the side here. We'll have to see, won't we? It's hard to tell exactly where it is. Sort of have to do them one at a time. I need to put a path there, then I'll be able to tell what's going on. I'll be surprised if I can. Oh, we can! I'm surprised! Alright, let's go along there. that up to this one. Fantastic. So then we should be able to add one of those there. Is that the right colour? There we go. Like that. Brilliant. Let's keep that there. Let's close. Oh, one of these was going to be a seamstress, wasn't it? Maybe this one here. Let's wait until the other houses are built. And then we'll turn that one there into a seamstress. And see what they need. Because we do have the ability to do cotton now, don't we? Oh man, food is going down. Oh my goodness me. The next time a trader comes in here, we are going to be trading for food. A lot. Wow, I can see a starvation coming. Good grief, we need some more crop fields or something. Hopefully these, let's have a look. Yeah, the yield on those isn't going up anytime soon. Stone is low. Could I just add a couple of extra farmers into these? And just see whether we get any more. I don't know whether we will, because... No, we won't, will we? Because it's literally what the field produces, and that's it. How are these doing? 3 or 4? Yeah, I'm worried about their livelihood. Okay. Food limit. Seriously, I've got a food limit? There we go, 100,000. There's no more food limit. So they're taking beef. I'm wondering whether we do actually get a lot more food out of what they take. Sheep butcher, are they still not 12 or 14? Okay, let's just not work that one. And take that off. Take that off, there we go. Yep, they're working away. Venison, we're getting a lot out of what they're making. I'm worried about the food, I'm worried about the food. I need to stop building houses. Maybe we'll let these ones finish and then we'll stop, because we're getting a huge influx of people. Yeah, we'll definitely put some more farms in, I think, in the next episode. Please be some food that I can trade for. Oh, no. Ducks and horses. No. No, thank you. I want a trader here. Any... Oh, yes, they're coming. That's one for each. Where is he going? Seriously, you're going to go straight across the lands? No, okay. Was worried for you there for a minute, my friend. This one can go. This one we're going to trade. Yes! For the cheapest stuff you've got. We're going to take everything. 300, 250, and 100. We can afford 5,900 food that's worth one. Let's take 1,000 of those, 2,000 of corn. Let's spread it around a bit. 1,000 of those, 1,000 of those, and anything else worth one? Flour, bread. Yes, fantastic. Nope, 900 bread. Done. Trade. What I've got to be careful of now. That's taking all that out. Well, I'll do that now. What I've got to be careful of is I don't suddenly then... I'm going to do this anyway. 300, 250, 100. Is then I don't empty out my stocks of all of these, because they're going to start taking a load of those, aren't they? 1,000 of those. 1,000 of those. 1,000 of those. Probably not the same as what we had before. 1,000 of those. Bread. Let's take... 1,000 of those, and we've got another 900. Yeah, let's take more corn. 900. Yay, trade those. So furnish fuel, ale, and fancy furniture. Excellent. That's really going to give us a boost, that is. Furnish fuel, we don't have much of those. Ale, we don't have much of those. Fancy furniture, not much of those, so everything's going to be going into here. the food at the moment. Can I just up? No, that's going to put them over here, isn't it? Yeah, we'll leave that going. We'll get the food from that guy. That should be fine. As soon as these are finished, I'll turn that into a seamstress. Yeah. And then that will sort of give us one house less. So, hopefully that's helped with the food. Definitely next time we need some farms. Good grief. It's suddenly become a mad panic. Guys, thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. And, yeah, we'll see you tomorrow for Daily Banished. Take care, guys.